This, you have to connect the terminal. It's an old terminal and needs to be replaced, but for now just take a clamp or a vice grips and connect it to the battery. On the fuel tank, there's a valve that shuts off the fuel supply to the carburetor. Take this valve and turn it a half a turn. This is the fuel tank where you put the fuel into the tank. This is a fuel gauge, but the fuel gauge is not available. The parts to make this up are in the car. These two knobs are used for ignition and idle adjustment. The one down here is for retarding and advancing the ignition. On the top is the idle adjustment, driving range. For now, we're just going to leave these settings the way they're shown here. It works fine. It's not a drivability thing right now. But the way it's set up right now is the way you should work the system. Just leave all this alone to start the machine. We're going to go through and talk about amps, fuel pressure, oil pressure, and the switches to turn the unit on and start the unit. This has a starter-generator combination. This is the fuel pressure. I've already started this unit up, so it's at 1 PSI now. To start this thing, typically you should be between 1.5 and 2 PSI. This is the air pressure pump for getting the fuel pressure up. So I'm going to pump this thing up. It's got a leather seal in there that should be replaced, so you have to do more pumps than typically you should on this thing. But this pressure is going to come up to about 1.5 PSI, and then we'll go ahead and start it. We're at 1.6. Now to start this machine, you take the ignition key. It's in the lock position. This switch is up and ignition off. We're going to start this by turning the key, unlocking it, and pressing it down. When I press this thing down, you'll hear the electric motor turning, and then I'm going to go ahead and engage the starter. Give it a couple pumps of gas. Engage the starter. Notice you have instant fuel oil pressure. This thing typically right now it's cold, it's running around 15 PSI. It's got 30 weight oil, non-detergent. Do not use detergent oil in this machine. It's a non-detergent oil, 30 weight, it's full. Typical amps is probably around 6 to 8 amps. The battery is a brand new battery, fully charged. As this machine is running, there's an air pump on the engine that will maintain the gasoline fuel pressure. Eventually, as this thing runs, it'll be up to about 2 PSI. These settings, this lever down here is for the choke. When you push it down, you put the choke on. When you bring it up, you take the choke off. This setting works quite well. I would suggest leaving it at to start the machine. The oil pressure and the fuel pressure, how it varies when you bring the speed up. Everything on this car is original except for the engine that was rebuilt totally back in the 60s.
Okay, I'm up. Depress the clutch. This is first gear. Foot brake, this is a mechanical foot brake system. Handbrake off. I'm